The position of a particle is given by r bar is equal to I cap plus 2j cap minus k cap. Momentum p bar is equal to 3i plus 4j minus 2k cap. The angular momentum is perpendicular to dash. So generally angular momentum L bar is equal to r bar cross p bar. Thereby L bar is equal to, taking r cross p, take determinant I cap, j cap, k cap. Now, the first row 1, 2, minus 1, p bar vector 3, 4, minus 2. Taking the expansion I into minus 4 plus 4 minus j cap into minus 2 plus 3 plus k cap into 4 minus 6. Thereby the vector this become minus j cap minus 2 k cap. So now L bar, the vector L bar is in yz plane from this data. Therefore, L bar is perpendicular to x-axis. So the first option is the right option.